A tattoo artist inked an ultra-realistic thumbnail on the stump of a man's thumb after it was torn off to its knuckle in an accident. Keri Hamilton claims her medical tattoos help people feel whole again. But despite her 15 years of experience, this was the first time she'd attempt to recreate a human nail. "He works with his hands. He works outside. The whole thing was kind of black underneath because he works with his hands," she said. Keri, who lives in Winnipeg, Canada, said, "I had to create that with some lighter colors and make it look like it's raised around the nail itself, which is cool. The whole thing was really cool. I was a tiny bit nervous, but I was confident too. I knew I could do it. I was trying to make the skin ridges around the nail too. He had none of that. I just went over it very lightly, and it still looks much darker than the other one. I will revisit that when he comes back in and see what else I can do to make it a little more realistic." He was pretty excited when he saw the nail. He was happy, he still is. Keri, who is originally from Washington, said, "I call them healing tattoos because it is emotionally healing for a lot of people. It's the most rewarding part of my job, for sure."